Hello students, today we are going to start chapter number 17, circle, chord and arc. And before starting, I want to tell you chapter number 16, that is surface area volume, is what omitted for this year. So I'm directly starting the last chapter, the chapter number 17, circle, chord and arc. First I'll give the description. It's an introduction. You can say it is an introduction for you. I think all of you have done in your 5th standard, 6th standard and 7th standard. We've done the circle little bit here. What is center, hai na? What is radius? I'm revising it now. See the students carefully now. What is here? O. O is what? Center. With the help of the center, you can draw a circle. So O is called what? O is a center of the circle. Center of the circle. Here, what is given? OD is dash. OD is a radius, because the distance between the center and the point on the circle is called radius. So there are many radius are there. OD, hai na? Then OB, OA, they are called radius. They are called radius. The distance between the center and the point on the circle. The distance, hota na? The center or a point on the circle. They are called, the distance is called as an radius. So which are the radius here? OD, OB and OA. But they are given that segment OD is a dash. Segment OD is a radius of the circle. Radius of the circle. And segment P, segment AB is what? Segment AB. Because this segment passes through a, passes through the center, therefore AB is called as an radius, sorry, diameter. AB is called as a diameter. Okay, diameter was, it is like a chord only, but it passes through the center. It passes through the center. Okay, so AB is a diameter. Diameter means what? Double the radius. Here OB is one radius, OA is one radius. So AB is what? Double the radius. We can say twice the radius. So segment AB is a diameter. Diameter means what? Twice the radius. Okay, segment PQ is a chord, means the line which doesn't passes through the center. Center se jo pass nahi hota hai usko kya bolte hai? Chord. Dekho PQ center se pass hua kya? Nahi. Okay, so PQ is called as a chord. AB is also chord, but it's called as a largest chord. It's called as a largest chord. So the center, the segment which doesn't passes through the center is called as a chord. So what is here? Segment PQ is a chord. Once again, what is O? Students, center. OD, OB, OA, what they are called? Radius. AB, because it passes through the center, AB is called as a diameter. Okay, it's also called as the largest chord. And diameter ka formula kya hota hai? 2 into radius, that is 2 into R. Okay, now PQ doesn't passes through the center, therefore PQ is called as a chord. Okay, now BOD, BOD, this is called angle. The angle which passes through the center, देखो B O D कहाँ से पास हो रहा है? इस B O D, it passes through the center, therefore it's called as a central angle. It passes through the center, therefore it's called as a central angle. Okay? Now there are three types of arc: minor arc, major arc, and semicircular arc. Minor arc का मतलब क्या होता है? Because we should know it. It's a basic thing. Minor arc means जिसका measure क्या होता है? 180 से कम होता है. उसको बोलते हैं क्या होता है? Minor arc. See here, this is circle. Circle का measure कितना होता है? 360. Means this is called from this arc front. For example, see here. This is, ये पूरा कितना होता है? 180. और ये पूरा कितना होता है? 180. है ना? This is called 360. The measure of a circle is what? 360. Minor arc means the measure whose is what? Less than 180. Means this is 180. है ना? But less than 180 is called as an minor arc. So AXD here. AXD, it is less than 180, minor arc. Arc DB, less than 180, okay, minor arc. You can say many here, arc AP, arc PQ, arc BQ, arc, this is called arc. Minor arc, these are called minor, minor means chota arc, less than 180. Major means more than 180, 180 se jyada. Ab ye pura yahan se yahan kitna hota hai? 180 hota hai. So 180 se jyada. I can say that, for example, see it is given. PAB, P, A and B, है ना? देखो ये 180 होता है, 180 से ज़्यादा. P, A, B, this arc is called as a major arc because it's more than 180. There are many other. PDQ, P, PDA, not Q, this it should be PDA. PDA we can say. P, D and A is also called what? major arc. Next, BX cube. BX cube. See here, this full arc. 180 से ज्यादा है, क्या होगा? Major arc. PX cube. PX cube. This is also called major because their measure is more than 180. Semicircular मतलब क्या होता है? 180. मतलब दोनों भी क्या होता है? ऐसा, ये डायमीटर है, इसको क्या बोलते हैं अपन को? सेमी सर्कल. तो ए एक्स बी वन सेमी सर्कल, इसका मेजर कितना होता है? 180, एग्जैक्टली 180. ए एक्स बी एंड अदर इज व्हाट यू कैन से ए पी बी और यू कैन से ए क्यू बी, दे आर कॉल्ड एज एन सेमी सर्कुलर आर्क. मतलब एग्जैक्टली 180 होना चाहिए. माइनर आर्क का मतलब जिसका मेजर कितना होता है? 180 से कम. मेजर आर्क का मतलब जिसका मेजर 180 से ज्यादा. और सेमी सर्कुलर आर्क मतलब जिसका मेजर 180. दिस इज ओके. इट्स अ बेसिक थिंग यू शुड नो बिकॉज दिस विल बी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर 9th एंड 10th. ओके, टोटल सर्कल का मेजर कितना होता है? 360 है. और सेमी सर्कुलर का आर्क का मेजर कितना होता है? 180. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, राइट डाउन फास्ट.